They heard the story about these two men, right? They shared a hospital room and could have moved. One of them was by the window. And you would describe how beautiful it looked outside with the nature of the trees. And one morning when he passed away, they moved the other gentleman to the window and he took a deep breath. And when he finally looked outside the window, he realized it was a brick wall. Tatted on my neck, tatted on my head, tatted on my throat, tatted on my arm, tatted on my chest, tatted on my back,
from this comfy seat that sits in hell. A small argument away from doing life in jail. It's time like this that I just twisted out with time still still. With just a single painless second with no violence and nails. You see my brother long gone and all his enemies do. But I just had a vision of him crying in his room. And when the love is all gone and you say bye to the crew. Man, I've been searching for my life, but all my tunnels is tombs. Most time I check the news, not understanding the search. She talk about 200 dead without a care in the world. Next story about Kylie, open up a new store. Instead of highlighting the struggles of our people some more. See, ain't no fuck gates in this, he died. Where was all the prey when he was still alive? Yeah, the marathon continue, but it's in the sky. Bet that I'ma join you when my time arrives.
The needle hits my flesh. Man, it ain't even till I cool it. So I'm dressed in death. Black ink drape my throat, back my neck and chest. Every logo on my arm, I had to pass a test. But I've been up and
up. But I've been selling all the things in my life. Oh, I been working so long on this tight. Let it breathe. But I've been selling.
My life, my life.